Oh, that's, break, oh, that's cool. Yeah.
Be, yeah.
All right.
What is this now? Hour? Shit.
12.
Oh, that, yeah, duh.
Halfway there.
Whoa! Whoa! Living on a prayer. Take my hand and make it, I swear. Whoa! Living on a prayer.
Living on a
prayer. All right, good game.
This is Project Justice, and it's super fun, people. And I'm too tired to make an actual intro. So suck it.
One halfway there at hour 12. Project Justice. Team Flocky. Is it CKY?
Yeah.
Yeah. And there are 96 quite bitter beans.
What?
That's a Tonyok 3 thing.
Huh. Oh, I didn't hear you.
That's the only thing I remember that song being in.
What did you say?
96 quite bitter beans. You said CKY.
Oh. Can't kill yourself.
60 seconds to kill yourself.
Oh, God.
You can do it, Brett. I believe in you.
I can go faster. There's a will, there's a way.
I can do it in 3.
Marvel as I drown myself in Gatorade.
I tried to spell Dreamcast, and my phone auto-corrected to Dreamcast.
Dreamcast.
It's Dreamcats, instead of Dreamcast.
And that's one word.
No, it's flipped. I noticed that wasn't Team Flocky.
No, I'm not doing that. I don't have the authority or right to do that. Plus, we're not doing that until we're doing that one-on-one anyway. No, he's not bad.
Tom's pooping. Tom's pooping, everybody.
Yay.
Tom's pooping.
Tess says Project Apollo Justice.
Oh my god, I would play the shit out of that.
Hunting Shadow said Brett revived.
I'm sure you're gonna hate that in about 5 seconds.
Aw, stop that. Fucking stop it. Dr. Statman, right now is not time for Power Stone. Power Stone is later. Totally later.
said I didn't want everyone to, like...
Well, Brent's doing solo stream right now.
I'm just waiting for anyone who wants to join in to join in.
Brent got his break. He's, what?
How dare you?
We beat it, Scott.
Man, how dare you?
I need a break because I'm not sure what I just went through with Death Proof. Oh, Jesus
Christ. Oh, the face, dude. The face will haunt me.
Yeah. Those things. Tweets. Not tweets. Instagrams. Go back a little bit.
Alright.
Does anybody need anything? We haven't gone anywhere?
No.
No, they don't really have
it. No.
Scott, maybe we should get some water. Like some,
You want H2O?
Yeah. If that'd be, if you guys don't mind, I can pay you guys back or whatever.
Ideally this size if they have it.
Alright.
Yeah.
Multiple of them.
I was about to say more.
And I will give you $10 for that. It should cover a few.
I have my money.
It's cool, Dr. Scottman. Right now we've got it lined up to be playing, what the heck? It's, you can see it on the screen right now where it says on tap. So 11 p.m. for us is going to be Power Stone.
Yeah, I mean, we'll get there. The next couple of things we're probably going to, it's going to make it go quick. I don't know if Toy Commander actually lasts an hour, but Crazy Taxi will be hyped up, or it's fun. Dynamite Cop will be fun. Power Stones right after this.
Yeah.
We'll get money.
Don't worry. We can't do nonstop. Like,
oh my god, and then we got Virtua Tennis.
We can't do nonstop hype games. We'll kill ourselves.
Where's my money?
I got my money. Your wallet? Or.
Maybe I should have been like straight up.
Oh, god damn it, I can't get in against Daigo.
So bad last year. Oh, you calling in your buddies from the extracurricular activities.
Alright, look.
Y'all gonna make me lose my mind up in here.
Up in here?
Up in here.
Alright, we'll be back. Pants on.
Oh, what is that flavored gamer drink stuff like? It's like a really light soda.
Yeah, it's like going to one of those soda machines that you let you inject flavor in any cola you want, and getting different flavored Sprites.
Yeah.
But paying $80 for it.
Yeah. In other words, not terrible, but definitely not worth it.
Yeah. Yeah. Lessons have been learned.
Said $80. Well, yes, Saturn Memories, you did miss Death Crimson OX, and oh boy, what a game that was. Oh my god.
I feel like I'm gonna have to go back to the archives for that one.
You're gonna have to. It was incredible.
Like the game itself was a subpar shooter, but everything that's in it made me so happy. Like, it is the game, is the kind of game that if it came out today, it would thrive on Steam Greenlight.
Right?
Yeah.
Oh my god, like, people would flip their shit over this game. It'd be like a Deadly Premonition cult classic.
Yeah.
It'd be on that same kind of level.
I need to wash my brushes and maybe stop painting for the weekend.
Damn,
I'm dead.
buddy.
It really is Saturn memories. Like, it's amazing.
Oh, what did Saturn memories say?
Oh, he's talking about Death Crimson OX. He was pretty much like, oh man, I missed it. Oh, he was saying that we should play the first Death Crimson on Saturn. You know what?
Yeah,
the
we should do that.
Saturn Marathon I'm wanting to do next year. I'm going to see if I can get that. I think that'd be amazing. I think that would be incredible.
I'm 90% sure I had this one hard or something.
Wait, what? Lucian said, interesting fact, the developer who made Death Crimson OX also made Tengeki Budokai Fighting Climax in the Melty Board games.
Oh, yeah, French bread. I mean, yeah, same studio, yeah, probably, but... Oh. Yeah, it was unreasonably hard for a second stage.
I still really want to try to do at least a $12 Saturn marathon for Saturn's birthday.
Well, that'd be good.
Pretty awesome. I don't know if I can handle a full 24, but... Yeah. I could do at least a 12. I mean, like, if I
could get other people in on it, sure, but... It was so funny. I was checking the extra life donations and I just saw mine.
Lucian says he wants to see a bake-off between me and Cooking Mama. I don't know how that would work.
Yeah, I don't think that...
Though he thinks that actually the only person who could beat me in a bake-off is him. Hashtag 429. Of course.
Oh, God. Yeah, I've done something wrong.
Oh, were you getting your shit wrecked?
Yep.
Not shipwrecked. Shipwrecked.
Oh, yeah.
Then who does have the right? Should I ask him?
No, you guys should have the right immediately. I'm not gonna do it. Stop giving a shit. Some sort of like looking sense.
What?
I don't play Zaki that much, so.
What's your favorite boat?
Favorite boat?
Boat.
Favorite boat. I don't know. Is there a particular context you're talking about?
My head is enveloped in wind.
Okay then.
I may have been revived, but I still have no energy whatsoever. Oh, that's not suspicious looking at all.
Not ready to be entertaining.
You can do it, Tom.
I can't.
You can do it.
Can't. What I can do. I could continue playing with this be cool thing.
Okay.
Or you could fight me.
Dr. Shot, I think it's true. We do need a cold showers. Let's see, when would be a good time for me to do that? Toy Commander. Totally. That would be a great time for me to do that.
What?
I could take a cold shower.
Yeah. That is an idea.
Another idea is for you to fight me, Tom.
I'll fight you.
I'm trying to get him to not...
Oh, I'll fight you, I'm ready.
Yeah,
but I'm trying to get him to... Okay.
I'll fuck you up.
Do it, Tom.
Alright.
Do it.
Where's the controller?
Do it, loser.
Throw a controller at
me. No, get a controller.
Which one is me too? I can't tell. I don't see the icons on them from back here.
Also, Jesus, it's 640.
I guess
what
this is a.
Press quick start on it.
There we go. Who wants it?
It's Tom.
Okay. Oh, yeah. A lot of stuff I still have yet to unlock.
Oh, my God.
Here we go. You will be missed. Oh my God!
Shot.
Oh, dear God.
Flocky.
Flocky just said, oh, is it time already?
I guess so. We gotta do something to get some energy on.
Yeah. You got this.
I hate that he beats me at just normals.
I will beat you with the shark bee attack.
God, I saw that yesterday.
What the fuck? Why?
Just gonna place this on your arm.
Thank you. Oh, yes. Oh, God exists. Thank you.
You're welcome.
It's like I didn't think this through. I've had so much soda, but not a whole lot of water. No. No.
Flocky power.
Excellent.
Oh, arigato gozaimasu.
Stays, loser pays.
Why is
Scotty, you're up.
Or L, or whoever.
Nope, it's definitely Scotty.
Random! It actually says random.
You're up.
Random. But isn't this also the game that has the strat button?
Well,
I get this? Oh, Tom's?
No, Brett's.
Oh.
Yeah, nope. I was P1.
I was Team Flocky.
That explains it.
And I continue to be Team Flocky.
I think I got a picture of Random last year, didn't I?
I can't remember.
I'll do it. Okay. Right, team of three. Where is baseball? Oh, we
baseball
don't have
is Apollo Justice.
We don't have him yet.
Don't do it, Lucian.
Yeah, we do. He's in the hat in the middle.
Oh, wow, yep. And his backup.
Your Flocky power is not as great.
Nope.
But that's okay.
Here we go.
What's Flocky saying?
Wait, am I not fighting anyone?
Yeah.
No, he just said, is it time already? And Lucian was saying, oh, you didn't know Flocky?
You best better... Oh, somebody! Jesus Christ.
Someone get that, please.
I didn't think to take a picture until after the fact.
I will go through the
archives. Block is just bad.
What's that?
Just holding back. That's not very good in this.
Jesus, Jesus. Oh, fuck me!
Oh, no!
Oh, God! Needs that pose when they land without the KO in the middle.
Oh my god! Wow! That was incredible!
Oh, I didn't get to switch.
Oh, that was excellent.
Emily, you might be fucked because you have your bar now, but...
Oh my god! Flocky's
here it is, dude! Here it is! Oh.
What is Flocky
saying?
He's
literally freaking out. Seriously. There's not even words being formed.
Incredible.
Oh god, Tess
says, oh my god, I'm godsmacked. Dr. Scott Nix's game of the year, Lucian says 7.8 out of 10, 2 metaphors. No! Part of me actually wants that to happen again. So I might just give myself up to the children.
Whoa!
Oh before oh the kids! God.
And speaking of children, you can totally.
Momogasm! Yes!
Shit! Shit!
We got this, Flocky.
Oh my god!
Oh, you okay?
I can't. Stop moving! Oh, so, who's up?
Who's up? You want up?
Yeah, fuck it, sure. Give it
Are you Are you gonna do it too?
What? No.
Is there gonna be 6 momos?
You know what? No, fuck it. Yeah, let's do
double
it.
Flocky!
Let's do it!
It's the Flockdown Spectacular!
Friday Night Flockdown!
Oh, fuck you, phone. Got it.
Yeah!
No, wait, Scotty, get back. Get back.
Record this. Record it.
Record it? The
yeah.
Whole...
Now!
Got it. I got both of them.
Oh my god!
I just took 40 pictures at like the speed boost thing. Sorry, 52.
It's a 4-button fighter.
Yeah, that's great, but I don't know what that means.
4 face buttons.
Duh. I'm aware
Does that
of
mean
that.
2 punches, 2 kicks, or what?
Yeah.
Horrible. Kick the faces of children for children.
No, you got me fucked!
Aha! Fuck you!
Wow.
God. Some construction site, there's one bulldozer in an empty just lot.
Sometimes a man just has to, you know.
Wait, is it moving?
No, it's that parallax scrolling.
Oh, that's
that blast processing.
Not well done.
Oh shit!
That was awkward.
Oh no!
Jeez! Here it comes.
Oh fuck!
That's not good for the racket. There it is!
No, no, no! Oh shit!
Failure. I love that your teammate gets smacked on the ground, but they're like, good job! I just noticed the top of the screen, too, that I have to somehow get.
I have to end this.
You will not end my reign of terror.
Flocky says I'm funding Momogasm shirts next year. I fucking swear. Dr. Scottick said, oh no, this is too much. The Dreamcast is going to explode. I can't handle this.
Hey, you know, Flocky,
Brett,
if you were here...
Brett, it's your job now to stop the flock.
I know.
Stop
I'm gonna.
The flock.
Can't stop the flock.
You can't stop the flock. Can't stop the flock.
Can't stop.
Saturn Memories says, what am I even watching?
Art.
Tess says, holy shit, there's a Power Rangers battle happening off screen.
Start there versus Moon.
And Tess just says, is this hell?
No, look at the flames.
Oh, God. Also, Tess just beat one of those things.
Oh, nice.
Hey, Flocky. You should draw off Team Flocky.
James just says can't stop the vlog hashtag Flocky2012.
I hate that he wins with normals. I hate that. It was an issue I had with KOF as well.
Just because I know how to use the basic buttons doesn't make me bad.
No, it makes you better than me, and I hate that. I'm a resentful fuck.
Oh shit! Oh no!
No!
Maybe I can stop the flock.
No, nobody stops the flock.
Right? I guess Brett's gonna play the heel.
I will not allow this.
Lucian says, I guess all you people are nothing more than a flock of seagulls.
I will not accept that as a statement that has been made.
And Tessa says, I will end you, Lucian.
Someone has to do it.
Oh no.
Stop Lucian 2016.
I've been trying for years.
James says Flocky starts an AM radio station called Flocky in the Bone Zone.
Oh, that is a bad idea.
That's a terrible idea.
That is a bad idea.
Anything involving Until Dawn is a terrible idea.
Oh, right? God bless.
Who do I pick?
Good
who
question.
Do I pick?
Who do you pick?
Choose
goodness.
Wisely.
Owen, pick for me!
Gotta get that KO, that combo off. See one more picture. Not that one! Oh!
No!
In the face.
Damn it!
Whoa. That's intense. Oh, damn.
Ah!
This might be it.
Brother Nero! It's over!
Oh, will the magic pixel do it? Don't try to grab. Don't do it. Oh, boy.
No!
The lob.
Brother Momo! It's over! I failed you, Flocky. I'm sorry.
For the children.
You know what could have prevented this? You know what could have prevented this?
If you were here.
Exactly. So next time you
But
know.
Now my reign of terror begins. And it's because you're not here.
Oh, hell.
Oh, yeah.
Sleep with that on your conscience. Bitch.
Lucian says, Brett, did you watch Deleted Decay?
No, I did not. No spoilers.
Yeah, I forgot about that cut on my hand, though.
Oh, yeah. That cut on your hand.
Oh, God.
I'm gonna get some of that too.
I wanna be some Chirpy.
If I get this fucking combo off, I need to get a picture of that KO.
Guys, we need to update the top donor. Because that hasn't been true for a while, has it?
I don't know
how
to do that.
We don't know who Brett's mom is.
Yeah, so they're ineligible.
We can put Brett's mom.
Put Brett's mom up there, because that is technically the top donor.
Who is that?
Hometown advantage.
We don't know who it is.
It's Tom!
It's not me!
It's Stevie!
It's not Stevie! Stevie has told me multiple times that it's not him.
Yeah, man, you guys will never know.
It's probably, oh my god. My brain is shutting down.
I'll say this. Brett's mom didn't show up until Shiggity showed up.
Okay.
Never been in the same room.
Oh, God damn it.
Maybe,
no!
Or maybe they put that as their
name. Yes!
My body. That is a strong violin.
I don't know, but they technically are the top donor. They did not tell us not to, they did not go as anonymous. They went as Brett's mom.
That's true.
No, I can't give a prize to that. I can't give a prize to an ancient conspiracy.
We can give a prize to Brett's mom.
We can still... Yeah, I mean, we still have to contact them.
Yeah, we have the contact information.
We just need a name in there that's accurate rather than what it says right now. Oops. I'm gonna go over here. Yes, this is it! I don't know what I'm doing! I don't know what I'm doing! I got it!
Yeah!
We'll have Flocky make that his profile picture.
Oh, that'd be fantastic.
Oh god.
No.
Yeah, you're right, the blocking's not great in this.
No, it's really not, but...
Lucian says Brett's Reign of Terror makes Triple H's Reign of Terror look like Child's Play.
Oh, shit! Oh, wait, this might work!
Child's Play is an interesting choice of words.
Yeah, it is. That's the wrong charity, though, bro.
Are you kidding me?
I was just referring to Bobo.
I'm gonna hit you with my Cherokee.
That's uncalled for. How does your jacket stay on?
It's because I'm pretty.
Get some pants! Oh!
My lack of pants makes my jacket power twice as strong.
Oh, is that how that works?
Yeah.
Shit. Oh! Are
you kidding me?
I'm just as shocked as you are.
I'm losing to normals again!
Normies. Bunch of plebs. Bitch.
Oh shit, yeah!
What's happening?
No.
Fuck, I wasn't paying attention! I thought I just held people down and let balls hit them.
Well, yeah, but he interrupted.
Fucking shit! God damn it! You rah!
You know you can just hit her back, right?
I was trying.
I'm just too good.
That's true, Dr. Scott. I'm 12 hours in, 12 hours to go.
Snaps.
I cannot believe.
Extreme Toys.
Team Flocky too strong?
Nah.
Sorry, I don't remember that.
I was sandbagging.
Yeah, sure.
I didn't even play as Kyosuke.
Oh, God.
I thought you had characters unlocked.
It didn't work, remember?
Hey! No more fan art.
No. Who was that?
Flocky.
Oh, my God.
That's
Flocky
fantastic.
Flocky as Flocky or something?
No, no. He drew Momo.
Nice.
On Twitter?
Yeah.
Yes.
What?
Yes.
Oh, I'm a swimmer. Okay. I couldn't tell.
I need to...
Oh, you're in for a treat.
Sure. So what are we doing now that things got pushed back?
Because
up next... Or right now we would have been doing Toy Commander.
So I think...
Wow!
I think it's pretty...
That is a lot of legs.
I think it's pretty clear at this point that Flocky won the fan art challenge.
Oh, yeah.
Not because of anything else except for the blue sticker art.
Oh, that was fantastic.
Yes.
Oh, that was me.
Yeah, it was. It was great.
I don't know.
I became a woman.
And now you're gonna know how it feels like to be one.
Damn it. Oh. Sorry, I forgot I wasn't in a pool. Let it happen. Okay.
Yeah, Tester says those legs are beautiful.
They are,
They're something.
They're made of
copper.
I like
them when they're dead.
I am made of copper. Copper top. Oh, I thought it was on the other side.
Yeah, the flippers just kind of make that, to be honest.
I'm on fire. I am NBA Jam.
Mark says, why's that guy got iPads attached to his hands?
He's got a lot to worry about.
Kinda does.
He's got a lot to keep track of.
I'm gonna turn down one of these fans because I got an idea.
Please don't do it for very long.
Yeah, I like being awake.
Just that one.
I like not
Whoa,
being
what's coming
dead.
In through the back there? Do you like my fists? Oh, forgot he had energy blasts. It's time to model!
No, it's not!
Oh, God damn it, I don't remember who I pick half the time.
Flocky!
Is he coming?
Yes! Alright, I'm the only one that does anything.
Yeah. That's good. You're hearing us enter you through two holes.
Okay. That's
my fucking god.
That's something. I am the prince of this bitch.
We just wanted to get you on because of all the wonderful work you've done for children. I'm still
in amazement over the Amy Rose.
Oh god.
Shit!
Oh my goodness.
Kiss
Anyways,
her! Kiss her!
We are glad you got to participate, even if you didn't get to join
no.
us physically.
No!
It's
Holy
over!
Shit.
Yep.
Oh my
now,
god!
So now,
I don't need my spine.
Now what we're going to do is call Nick and say that we called you first. Because it's mean? Yes. I really didn't think of calling Nick until I was talking to you.
Oh my god.
I don't know.
You're yeah. saving children!
Yeah, you're fighting the good fight. AJ once again would like to remind you of all the wonderful work you're doing for the Momos of the world.
Oh my god.
Oh boy.
Oh man.
Yeah. I'm sorry. I'm very sorry for everything.
You guys want to switch to Toy Commander?
Sure, whatever.
And for your work in the fan art challenge.
Yes.
You have won. the perfect pregnancy workout DVD.
That will be delivered to you in person by
you will be receiving it. A mystery person will be delivering it. Wearing a blindfold.
We're sending AJ.
Yeah.
You made me adorable.
you made me adorable too. I've always wanted to be Amy Rose with a beard.
I've always wanted to be a woman.
I've always wanted to be Asian.
She said best prize ever.
In case you weren't sure, we're going to show you your prize one more time on the camera.
It's going to be put on camera. Congratulations, Flocky. We're making dreams Scott, come true.
You want to turn on that like lamp? It's pretty dark. I unplugged it.
You idiot.
Got it.
Yeah.
Good job,
I'm sorry,
idiot.
Did you want two fans?
Alright.
Take time.
Anyways, yeah, let's call Nick. Let's call Nick.
Let's remind me as
that
friends.
That's before or after we switch over to
Twitter.
Wow.
Scott, that's like
I don't know.
Now.
Yeah, it is. Nice.
Yeah, let's switch over to Toy Commander.
Sure, whatever.
Right.
And then I'll call Nick. Alright, Flocky, thank you for participating.
Here's what I got.
Thank you, Flocky. Bye.
I love you.
It starts with that.
Oh.
Yeah, Marcia said, my God, it's real. I thought that was a joke.
Oh, my God.
It starts with that.